Is so, that you on your shirt, John?
That's me. That's me and my Porsche.
My goodness.
Is with a John Chow license plate.
Is that the car you are selling now?
No, that's what the guy who drew this thought I was driving. I don't know. Thought I wanted, I don't know.
Who made the t-shirt?
Tukio. Tukio.com.
Tukio.com.
Yeah, Tukio.com.
How much?
He made it for a bunch of people.
How much did they charge anything for
it? No. He made it for a bunch of A-list bloggers hoping to get a link page.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, so it worked well for him because he made it for Darren Rose, made it for Shoe Money, made it for Sean Collins, or made one for me.
And they're promoting themselves free of charge. And
yeah, so he's hoping I would blog on the t-shirt or be on a video for this t-shirt and say, hey, Tokyo, make this for me. Tokyo.
Do you use this t-shirt to promote yourself? Like, are you giving it away maybe?
No, he only made me one. The guy's a cheap guy.
Oh, okay. Well, I would get one in that case if you had like.
But you know, at least I got one. It cost him. I don't know what it cost him. Probably not that much.
Well, yeah, like $10 maybe.
No, not even that.
No.
I mean, you're seeing a lot of guys now, like on YouTube, who've got channels and stuff, and they're selling t-shirts, like. You know, epic mealtime, they've got all their t-shirts that you can now buy and everything like that.
Did you notice that now the t-shirts they make, they are very thin, like almost see-through? Is it a fashion or?
I don't know.
You can buy different t-shirts now.
Yeah, I know,
but like heavy tee, medium tee, light tee.
But I went with my wife.
But yeah, they are making it thinner.
The other day, and I couldn't find like a thick. I like the heavy, you know, t-shirts because you can wear them even in winter, right? But these see-through t-shirts are, I don't know.
Yeah, I think this is a normal Gildan. You know, the brand name Gildan.
Yeah.
Gildan.
Is that a Gildan or Hanes? Those are the two. This is a marketing tool. See, this is made by Joshua Salone, SaloneTech.com, see?
Oh my God.
Instead of making a business card,
he made
his $1 million.
Uh-huh.
Instead of giving away a business card, he gave away $1 million bill at the affiliate summit. And It worked out really, really well, because, you know, like, everyone's getting a business card, but instead of giving away a business card, you had $1 million bill, people memorize you, they really go, thanks a million, you made me smile. And they go, yeah. Salone.
That's a good one, yeah.
I should make one because these are pretty cheap to make. You could have anything you want. You could say that, you know, back to Mary, you could say that you're worth as much as this paper.
This is how much you're worth to me, right?
You're worth to me. Well, soon this bill, so, you know, this bill is very tender, you know?
Yeah.
We are so attractive that we could...
Don't spend it all in one place.
We could generate this amount of profit for you, huh? Another way to look at it.
Oh, yeah.
You have... It's almost a V, right?
It's almost a V, yeah.
The V-neck.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I noticed that I'm pretty much purchasing my t-shirts from Esprit. They are simple textile. We don't have anything applied on top of it, but yeah. They're coming in vivid colors. And I mean, it's nice.
Yeah. I get all my t-shirts for free at trade shows. So.
Yeah, exactly.
But like,
I actually know the wholesaler of Richmond who sells the Gildan, the wholesaler of Gildan.
You were actually in the printing business, right? Like, I wonder why, like, most t-shirts that have some print on them are white, like, they,
it's
you cannot...
Because it's the cheapest. That's why.
That's why, yeah.
That's why. It's also the
it's possible to make any color, right?
Yeah, it's also the easy to print on, because you have a color t-shirt, the color might mesh with the color you're putting on, it might change the color.
Right.
So people want more accurate color with use of white, but the main reason is because the white t-shirt is the cheapest t-shirt.
Mm-hmm.
There's so much more white. That's it. The white was $1.95, and a color one would be an extra dollar. So it'd be $2.95. Well, $1.95, $2.95 sounds like nothing, but when you're ordering 1,000 shirts,
yeah.
Heads up.
Yeah. Okay, anyways, do you think it looks like you, that image? Is it actually?
People say it looks like me, I guess, you know.
Oh,
maybe a little younger version, I don't know.
Younger version.
It's like, it's not a photo, right? It's painted.
Somebody actually drew it.
Yeah, it's a drawing. You never have rosy cheeks like that in real life, so. It's enhanced.
Enhanced. Surgically enhanced.
Surgically enhanced.